the state of Georgia can regulate Hardwick's sexuality engaged in private with consenting adults, Hardwick cannot be free. The Constitution was written to ensure limited government. If there's no right of privacy, if Georgia can enforce the statute, we sacrifice the liberty the framers thought they guaranteed us.
Well, the Supreme Court disagreed with you, Miss Shaw. They found that the statute did not violate the right of privacy. Now, why is that?
Because they're wrong.